Hello there, my crafty little buggers, and welcome back to my messy apartment. In the previous episode of The Good Player, I pretty much covered how to be efficient in combat. In this episode, I'm going to talk about how to use your skills efficiently. I like to divide skills in two separate groups. One of them is role-playing skills or social skills, and the other one is dungeon crawling skills or utility skills. Some classes are less skilled than others, but those classes mostly use feats in order to compensate for the lack of skills. On the other hand, there are classes that are mostly skill classes. And as always, there is something in between that some of us would like to play. Like me, for instance. I like to play self-sufficient characters that can rely on their own skills and their own combat expertise rather than relying on the rest of the party, which means mostly scouts and rogues and things like that. Your role-playing skills, such as craft, perform, diplomacy, profession, knowledge, etc., etc., are mostly charisma and intelligence based, unlike utility skills or your dungeon crawling skills, which are mostly based on your strength or dexterity, such as swim, climb, stealth, disable device, etc., etc. Just like your combat efficiency, the allocation of your skills mostly depends on the size of your party. If the party is smaller, you'll get to have a larger variety of skills, unlike if your party is a big one. You, as well as in combat, get to focus yourself on a single skill or a single group of skills that would make the game more efficient. In most of the role-playing games, there is only a limited amount of information on what you can do with a single skill. Don't be afraid to use a skill or a few skills in an unconventional way, like using your disguise and your stealth to make a good cover for the party. Be cautious when using your skills though, because if you overuse a skill, you will give your DM a good excuse to give you a hard time and an impossible task. I think I pretty much covered what I wanted to say in this episode. Give me a thumbs up if you like what I do here. Also, hit that subscribe button if you're new to this channel and that little bell beside it. If you want to join the Crafty Buggers League, visit my Patreon page and back me up. I would really appreciate that. And you would also get to have some builds, custom builds only for you, made by me. If you would like to help this channel grow, share any of my content on your social media, because that's the best way to spread the word. I thank you for watching. As always, this is Crafty, and I bid you farewell.